still see Rossiter's Ferry as clearly, landing site is still there. An old camelback truss plank bridge that was built in 1914, later torn down, is still on the side of the river. It's still there. This was a major center. And then finally, at the confluence of